not guilty. You're the one who's guilty. Lawmakers, the politicians, the Colombian drug lords, all you who lobby against making drugs legal, just like you did with alcohol during the prohibition, you're the one who's guilty. I mean, come on, let's kick the ballistics here. Ain't no Uzis made in Harlem. I mean, not one of us in here owns a poppy field. This thing is bigger than Nino Brown. This is big business. This is the American way.
I'm sure that the court was enlightened by your geopolitical tirade, Mr. Brown. Unfortunately, society at large is not on trial here. You are Mr. Brown. Were you or were you not head of the narcotics consortium, the murderously bloody CMB?
Yes.
I could not hear you. Would you please speak up, Mr. Brown?
Yes, I was a member. But I was forced into this way of life. Hey, look, I've been dealing drugs ever since I was 12 years old. See, I didn't have the chances that you have, Miss Hawkins. I wasn't born with a silver spoon in my mouth, Miss Hawkins. I mean, I wanted to get out, but they threatened to kill my mother.
Who are you talking about, Mr. Brown? What they?
They. Look at it. Kareem Akbar. That's right, the educated brother from the bank. He's the real head of the CMB. The brains behind the whole thing. I told you, this thing is bigger than Nino Brown, and I gotta listen.
Order.
If I'm going down, I'm taking
court.
A whole lot of
I
people
said,
with
order
me.
Order in the court. Order in the court.
Speak my lawyer, please.
Your Honor, may counsel approach the bench?
Stone, what's going on, man?
I don't know what's going on.
What's the discussion?
The court is not pleased with this application. You do understand that by pleading guilty to a lesser charge, the court, under the law, can impose a sentence of 3 years to life with parole eligibility after 12 months. Do you understand? Is that clear?
Absolutely.
The defendant is how the hell could you let something like this happen?
We wanted some of the crack off the streets. I wanted Nino too, you know that. He gave up his connections and Paco wanted to make the deal.
This court is now adjourned.
What? All he gets is a year? Nah, this shit ain't happening. I should have killed you myself, bitch.
See, that's the difference between you and me. Don't get mad, Tito. It's the law. Sucks, huh? Yeah, well, when this is over with, you can come work for me.
Mr. Brown, did you turn state's evidence?
Did you sell out for CMB?
Mr. Brown, are you pleased with the outcome?
Absolutely. I think the American justice system is the greatest in the world. I'm proud to be an American. Hi, Mom.
Idolater! Your soul is required in heaven!